Welcome to a very special episode of Hammy Chases the Angels. Today, my two-year plan comes to fruition. This long hair that is hanging off my shoulders here, driving me absolutely crazy for the past 2 years, is about to leave my head. Someone I care about died of breast cancer a while back, and so we all decided we would grow our hair out to donate and to make wigs. I'm on my way there now.
Oh, yeah.
I know, it's kind of grown on me. People keep thinking I'm some kind of millennial man bun.
Some little hipster dude. You're like, no, I promise I'm not.
Haven't you watched 90s action movies? This is a Steven Seagal here.
Okay? Oh, yeah.
Let's say, what are you doing? Like the back watch. I think in a couple weeks when I come back, it might just go just a hair bit shorter.
Oh.
But this is great. Yep. I like this a lot.
Just to get you going.
Absolutely.
Back to being short.
Ease my way into it.
Yeah, we're gonna take extra pictures.